Good news is point guard Evan Hymes has returned to practice and is expected to be in the starting lineup for Friday's opener against Vermont. A sore foot cost Hymes practice reps last week, and he missed Saturday's Skidmore exhibition. But the sophomore should be at the point to start on Friday versus UVM. And don't be surprised if freshman walk-on Chris Lepinen out of CBA gets some playing time.